Chris Kilcoyne made it. Late last night, he's arrived. He's telling us about the Highland hash he had for breakfast.
Look out for that Highland hash. It'll run you over like a dump truck.
No pun intended on the dump truck.
Oh, we'll see.
He's going to be joining our group, but he won't be staying for long.
The dam's holding for now.
Don't forget, we've got this technical skill. You need crampons, an ascender, and one hiking pole.
One hiking
pole. And a roll of toilet paper. And some duct tape.
And he'll
solid, which we'll actually go into on the snow. We'll show you how, you know, what's a good anchor, good way to set up the anchor. And then timely, which, you know, that's a balance between you can get it perfect, but you're wasting time. I think that can hit home with everybody. It's like if you can spend 2 hours and make a perfect anchor, but you need to get a good one. Something that's good enough done in 5 minutes. That's going to be safe.
Thank you.
about 1.5 to 2 quarters. That gives you enough room in between. So you can say 3/4 of a 3/4 of a 10 pool for width. So 2 to 2.